runway 26 right, ILS runway 26 left, and ILS runway 27 in use. Landing and departing runway 26 right, runway 26 left, and runway 27. ZFR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have Yankee. Houston Airport information Yankee 2300 Zulu.
Houston clearance delivery, United 15551 Alpha, ready to copy IFR clearance to San Francisco.
United 15551 Alpha is cleared to San Francisco Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 27 climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure frequency is 133.6 squawk 6372.
United 15551 Alpha cleared to San Francisco Airport is filed. Takeoff runway 27 climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 133.6 squawk 6372.
United 15551 Alpha readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.7 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Houston ground United 15551 Alpha with Yankee ready to taxi IFR.
United 15551 Alpha taxi to and hold short of runway 27 using taxiway Romeo Bravo Sierra Charlie Sierra Bravo Sierra Foxtrot Sierra Alpha Sierra Kilo. Contact tower on 135.15 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 27 using taxiway Romeo Bravo Sierra Charlie Sierra Bravo Sierra Foxtrot Sierra Alpha Sierra Kilo United 15551 Alpha. Houston ground United 15551 Alpha requesting pushback.
United 15551 Alpha pushback request accepted.
Houston ground United 15551 Alpha requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
United 15551 Alpha, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Houston ground United 15551 Alpha requesting the end of pushback.
United 15551 Alpha request to end pushback received.
Houston Tower United 15551 Alpha at runway 27 ready for departure IFR to San Francisco.
United 15551 Alpha altimeter, tree 0.26 wind 278 at tree. Cleared for takeoff runway 27.
Cleared for takeoff runway 27 United 15551 Alpha. Decimal 6 United 15551 Alpha. Goodbye. Houston departure United 15551 Alpha is passing 1,100 feet, climbing 8,000 feet.
United 1688, you are 13 miles east of Houston. Contact Houston Tower on 125.35 when inbound. United 15551 Alpha Houston departure altimeter 30.26 radar contact, continue. Tower on 125.
8,000 feet. Expect flight level 370 United 15551 Alpha. Maintain 14,000 feet, United 15551 Alpha.
United 15551 Alpha, contact Houston Center on 120.4. Good day.
Going to 120.4, United 15551 Alpha. Houston Center, United 15551 Alpha is passing 8,400 feet, climbing 14,000 feet.
United 15551 Alpha, Houston Center.
Maintain flight level 220 United 15551 Alpha.
Generic 281 descend and maintain 12,000 feet. Descend and maintain flight level 190 Southwest 10. United 1430 climb and maintain flight level 300. Southwest 10 climb and maintain flight level 270.
Maintain flight level 340 United 15551 Alpha.
Goodbye. contact Austin departure on 127.225. Good day. Climb and maintain 11,000 feet, American 219.
Squawk 5277, United 15551 Alpha.
United 15551 Alpha radar contact 14 miles west of Zero Lima 4 flight level 300. Southwest 319er tree, climb and maintain flight level 390. United 397, descend.
Roger, United 15551 Alpha.
Climb and maintain flight level 390 Southwest 319er tree. Exit 245 descend and maintain flight level 200. United 397, descend and maintain flight level 200, exit 245. Alaska 1279er, descend and maintain flight level 350. United 397, descend and maintain flight level 360. Oakland Center, SkyWest 4639er, is at flight level 300, level 350 Alaska 1279er. Alaska 1254, descend and maintain flight level 270. Alaska 1254, descend and maintain flight level 270.
United 212-3, descend and maintain flight level 340. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Delta 2512, climb and maintain flight level 330. Southwest 1029er, climb and maintain flight level 310.
United 15551 Alpha contact NorCal approach on 120.1. Good day.
120.1, United 15551 Alpha. Goodbye. NorCal approach United 15551 Alpha is passing 8,200 feet, climbing flight level 260.
United 15551 Alpha NorCal approach altimeter 29.92 radar contact. Continue to ARCHI. United 15551 Alpha contact NorCal approach on 126.475. Good day.
Going to 126.475, United 15551 Alpha. NorCal approach United 15551 Alpha is at 7,700 feet, climbing flight level 260.
United 15551 Alpha NorCal approach altimeter 29.92, 2 radar contact, continue. United 15551 Alpha contact NorCal approach on 135.2. Good day.
United 15551 Alpha. Goodbye. NorCal approach United 15551 Alpha is passing 6,900 feet, climbing flight level 260.
United 15551 Alpha NorCal approach altimeter 29.92, 2 radar contact, continue.
Going to 135.65, United 15551 Alpha. NorCal approach United 15551 Alpha is passing 4,200 feet, climbing flight level 260.
United 15551 Alpha NorCal approach altimeter 29.9er, 2 radar contact, continue.
San Francisco ground, United 15551 Alpha taxi to the gate.
United 15551 Alpha taxi to gate, Golf 4, using taxiway Tango Cross runway 10 right Tango, Bravo Quebec 1 Alpha Bravo 5 Bravo.